is a game of power, where strength and will go hand in hand. A higher plane of concentration, where one step can mean glory or disaster. But most of all, it's a game of sacrifice. The time is now. The road begins here.
It's Fred all alone. He's at the 30. He's at the 25. He's at the 20. On his feet, inside at the 15. There he goes to the 10. Fred's on his feet to the 5. Touchdown, Jacksonville. Fred Taylor, 39 yards.
Where did this guy come from? You can't explain that. You cannot color commentate that. You can't play-by-play that.
I see your dirty face.
Greeted by teammates and owner Wayne Weaver, Fred Taylor made it official. He's retiring from football and from the team where his quick step made him a crowd favorite. His number 28 is now part of Jaguar history.
I guess the terms of the one-day deal is just having the opportunity to close out and do what I always wanted to do, and that's retire as a Jaguar.
Taylor, at times, wiped back tears. A star at the University of Florida, Taylor was the ninth overall pick in the 98 draft. His college credentials sold the Jaguars on Taylor. He disappointed no one. In the 11 years that followed, he rushed for 11,000 yards, ranking Taylor 15th among all-time NFL rushers. Jaguar owner Wayne Weaver said Taylor was a star off the field, too.
But I'm equally proud of what you did in our community and what a great role model for young men, and all, not just young men, but young women, young men and women in this community. They looked up to Fred Taylor.
And for Taylor, retirement brought him back to where it all started.
This is extremely a moment that I'll never forget. It feels great to be able to see the guys that I was in the trenches with.
Teammates who helped Fred Taylor chew up 6 miles of real estate as a Jaguar. Roger Weeder, First Coast News.
Player and a human being. Tough, committed, talented, selfless, humble, family, and community oriented. First, I want to
Rockberry and still chasing. Gets help from Smith. Touchdown. No flags.